Hello, this is Jaames Johnson, aka Sulfurblade, and I am here with Wolcen, Lords of Mayhem. And, I completely, what is this? General terms, yeah. Legal ease contract that should have popped up the first time I played, I suppose. And I guess we're getting my thoughtful reading of the EULA on video. Great. Okay, so here we are in Wolcen, and you are playing in online mode. Now let's go back to the offline mode, please. Okay, there's Sulfurblade. Meet the Purifiers. Okay, play. Yeah, as I was saying, this game is amazing. I'm completely sold. I'm very happy that I spent $39.99 on this game, as it's all I want to do right now. If a game sucks you in and pulls you in and gets you to the level of this is what I'm going to do, screw any other game, then it's doing something right. And that's how I feel about Wolcen at this point in time. I know there's a lot of detractors on the forums. I know there's a lot of disgruntled people out there who are having bugs and tech issues, and you know, I understand those things are frustrating. There's no doubt about it, but the gameplay that I've played so far is rock solid. Okay, reach the Laughing Seagull. Is it down this way? Doesn't look like it. My inventory is clear, right? Yeah. Oh, I missed my turn, I think.
This must be it. Let's hope she's in there.
Warm welcome. Warning, all party members will teleport to the event. Watch the event.
Greetings, dear customer.
Hello, Nazim.
Apologies. All our rooms are full. You should search elsewhere for accommodation. Promptly.
Yes, yes, that's not what I'm here for. Look, did you see a tall blonde woman around?
A tad crazy?
Does that ring any bells?
I haven't seen such a woman, sir. So maybe you should really look for her outside.
You're acting weird. You okay?
Hello? Go. Just go now!
What the?
Aha. You're definitely one.
I'm sorry. They were here before you arrived. I didn't know what to do.
And Alistair? Tell me, friend, why is an elite Republican assassin coming for me? We're on the same team here.
Oh, there's no need to panic, friend. I'm just here to escort you back to camp.
You two aren't going to fight, are you?
You should go now.
There's Valeria. Oh, you'll see her. But right now, you drop your weapons and come with me.
Where is she?
Oh, you're smarter than you look. Don't make this harder than it has to be. If you don't come quietly, you'll be branded as a deserter. Then I'll have the authority to handle you.
Handle me? You do not just handle one of the children of Hemlock. Start dancing, dead man.
So be it.
Now, take him down! I'm done toying with you. Let's finish this.
Thank you. Okay. So we start right off with some sort of fight. Just give him the hammer.
Bloody hell. This is not good. Not good at all. Why send an Alistair for me? Something must have happened to Val. She can't be behind this. I must get through the purifiers and meet with Hemlock. Only he can set things straight.
I got stuff and things. A dual socketed sorcerer piece, huh? Dual socketed seems like it would be valuable, but it's kind of. Well, I'm wearing a rogue piece right now, so. You know, it is what it is. What do we have here? Ruby ring, lightning damage, occult, material resistance. Ruby ring, frost damage, lightning damage. 10% spell critical amp. Sounds great if I was some sort of lightning mage. Common health potion. That seems like a bigger health potion. Maybe I should put it here? Chip sapphire. Find the flare outpost.
The purifiers went through Wildling's territory to attack the Brotherhood of Dawn. This is well fun.
Alright, let's see if my stuff is still in the chest. It seems to be. I'm gonna have a ring collection. I don't know what to do with this. So, this has more damage than that one. This has more force shield regeneration than that one. That one has willpower generation and material resistance score. Force shield recharge from health globes. Two defensive one slots. I think I should use it. I just need to get the right gems in it, I suppose. Defense, health regeneration, chipped amethyst. Okay, we'll take this. We'll go over here. Talk
so
to her. I would like you to take the chipped amethyst out of there. And then we put them both in here, and now we have more health regen. And we put that on. I think that makes sense.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps?
And should I go out here? I'm going to go this way since the little pointy watchmajiggy is there. I should probably use one of these waypoints. I don't think these waypoints are going to help me, actually. I get the idea that I'm going, I don't know, somewhere here. How do I know that Val didn't set me up, really? She was so quick to throw me under the bus originally. Why do I think she's not behind this? Got to explore every nook and cranny. I like it. No loot's left behind. Thank you. was that? Oh, we can bash off? Let's have a bash. Okay, we picked up stuff and things. Any of these stuff and things worth using? Force shield plus dodge chance. That's a bigger force shield, and it gives dodge chance. Let's go with it. Lord's axe, huh? A plated hauberk. I like the whole resistance part of that piece. It's tempting. Double axe, armored thingamabobbers. Come on, rats, I'm trying to pick stuff up here. Got some fancy cowl. But is it something I really want to use? Reach the flare outpost. Oh, so I've done that. Huh? Warhammer staff. Well, let's check out the battle axe. Right. And the Warhammer? I want to keep that Life Leech, so... nope. It does, doesn't it? I could have said something there, but I'm not gonna. No. 24. Okay. Toughness. Some more agility. There we go. Okay, we can get more toughness. I have no idea what toughness does. Absolutely no idea what it does, but I think I want it. And there's also attack damage, which I'm pretty sure I want. Plus 12 to all resistance scores and maximum. That I want too. So anything that gives me more health. So here to here seems like good links, but this seems like a link I want. So I'm going to grab that. Generation, increase flight speed. Yeah, whatever. Okay, you're saying I have the ability to do something to it, but what? Increase movement speed. Sure. I don't even use it. I do, however, use the Anvil of Woes. That is the one that I definitely rely on.
Customer, welcome to my humble stand. Mojave is always the best value. Your patronage is appreciated.
Only as well with daggers, bows, and pistols. I got a bunch of points. Shall we level this up? Why are these red? I don't know why they're red. Skill tags, attack warrior, only use both me and the weapons. Oh, I think they take 3 points. Or something to be assigned. I want this one. So I need another 3 points, evidently. Pick up the old battle axe. Well, in we go.
Who's behind us? Where did he?
Would you bloody shut up and listen?
Why me?
Just go! Oh no.
Cal. Edric!
My, my. Look who's paying us a visit. I missed you, brother. I'm glad you survived that mess down there.
So am I. You've seen Val? Edric, have you seen her?
Yes.
Did she talk to you?
She did. She pleaded your case to me and Malis. Your strange condition, the surges of witchcraft, everything. We wanted to bring this to Father, but Malis had lost her mind after seeing you transform. Sending an Alistair to get you back, Valeria stood in her way.
She's all right. Just detained for now.
But Malis might want to make an example of her. She's kept with our prisoners of the Brotherhood of Dawn. Come now. We have to meet Father. Only he can keep Malis in check and make things right.
Journey through the... Okay. So I'm supposed to go in here? Well, I'm where the quest tells me I'm supposed to be, so... I'm evidently supposed to walk through there. I think I have a new companion. You might not want to stand by that, Eldrick. And he's like, I don't give a crap. I'm Eldrick. I'm invincible. I have cool armor.
This demon we crossed is crushing these lands. I doubt the demon alone is behind this. As powerful as they are, this amount of power is unprecedented.
He's not alone. We found out why the whole cult is with him. The cult of the sleeper, they call themselves. You don't know what they want. That demon. Did you get his name?
I wish. I just got his rage. If only we would have taken him together. Tell me about it.
Joined your channel. Anything around here? Watch out, Eldrick. That's gonna explode. And it did. Alright, what did we leave back here? We left some pants. I checked to see how good the pants are. Yeah, they got some health regeneration, but I think we're fine with the pants we have on. Good. Probably not. Elemental resistances. Yeah.
Another earthquake. Get ready.
Skill level up Warpath. Okay. Ooh, big shiny yellow sword. One-hander, critical hit, bleed ailment, yeah, no. Make sure we leave no stone unturned. Hi. You have a big hammer? So do I. What's he doing? He's making stuff blow up. He's trying to kill himself, I think. Alright, let's check on the new pants we picked up, which could be our new pants. See, we have a force shield, agility, occult damage, movement speed. It does have a socket. Health regeneration rate. I like these pants, but I don't. They're just not quite for me.
Take it we won the battle against the Brotherhood of Dawn.
We did. Their camp is burning as we speak.
Did they fight well?
Not well enough. Taking the flank left them no chance to rally and push us back.
Where's our camp?
Nearby. We're packing up and ready to leave. Stormfall wouldn't be too happy if they found a Republican army near their borders.
Oh, trust me. Stormfall has much worse to worry about with tormented souls roaming the countryside.
Stuff, lots of stuff. Okay, this is more resistance, same toughness. We just don't have the ailment chance score, shield. Let's go this way. Anything here? Some stuff.
Purity in sacrifice.
You okay there, Eldrick?
Come on now.
Enough room, man. Yeah, this stuff really useful. Yeah, those chaps just aren't gonna cut it. I'll be back.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps? You know, Mojave is always the best value.
How can I help you?
I don't think there's any help for me, but thanks for offering. I'm back, bud. You coming, Eldrick? I bugged old Eldrick out here. He doesn't know what to do. You want to come this way, Eldrick? Okay. You moved. You moved again. Come on, buddy. Ah, there we are. He teleported.
The power flows through.
It does, doesn't it? Seven, 1, 2, 3. Let's look at these details here. Attack speed bonus. The attack speed added to your base attack speed. Depends on your weapon. Health. I'm curious about its toughness. Where is toughness, and what does toughness do? Okay, we got a bunch of resistance types. Seems to be very high on elemental. Oh, this is a toughness here. All resistances, please. And then we'll get more all resistances and health. I think those will be good. Burn. Out of here. We might want to get back, Eldrith, or stand there. Fancy yellow helmet here. Straight up more health. Straight up more resistance. More health regeneration rate. And yet more health regeneration in the substats. More damage. I think this is a helmet designed for me. Thank you, please. I'll have another. So I'm making some sort of weird hybrid bruiser, evidently. Bruisers are kind of like a barbarian, I suppose, that like their health and health regen, but I want to have armor and barbarians tend to not have armor, so I'm a health regenerating armored guy instead of a health regenerating unarmored guy. Damn it. Oh. Alright, that was dumber than I expected it to be. +6. Yeah, we'll replace that too. Ruby amulet. I like the all attributes. Really, I do. We'll stick with the all attributes. Giving me a lot of helmets all of a sudden. Those are both scarves. Okay. Those brigandines are dropping a lot.
Remember the Battle of High Peak? You mean the slaughter of High Peak? Aye, we were down to the three of us with Val. Outnumbered 10-1 with no escape route. The final stand of the Children of Hemlock.
It was a close one.
Yes. Why the nostalgia though?
That night the three of us swore to always keep each other's back. No matter the odds.
No matter the odds.
Yeah. I meant every word of it and still do. I don't care what kind of curse has fallen upon you, I won't let Malus get in your way, brother. The only judgment I acknowledge will be the one of Hemlock.
Okay. I'll help you.
Come on now.
Crazy fool. We get anything for no. Damage, health regeneration. Oh boy, decisions. Attack speed, force shield, attack damage. So that straight up makes my damage more powerful. Force shield is useful-ish. Attack speed is useful-ish. Spell damage isn't, but the health regen is. I don't see the trade-off being worthwhile here. I'm gonna stay with the current belt. Eldrith is probably like, why are you, like, smashing every single barrel? I mean, you're acting like you're some poor pauper. And I'm like, hey, look, you got all that fancy armor I used to have. I woke up one day and didn't have my armor anymore. I have to admit, in these types of games, I'm not that fond of having a companion following me around. But at least this companion's not a spider. That's a huge plus up from the spider companion. What were they thinking on that? I mean, there wasn't even any story as to why there was a spider there as a companion. Thank you. And looks battleborn. This morning, all party members will be teleported. You and Eldric are almost through the Flayer's territory. Smoke rises from the Brotherhood of Dawn's camp. The Purifier's army shouldn't be far now. Yeah, come at us, Kurz. Great line. I have a big hammer too. Alright, we got bunches of loots. How did we do? So we have a new sword that toxic damage, resource generation. Doesn't have any life leech, which is terrible. What about this broadsword? Nope. Plus 9 all resistances. 42, 40 elemental resistance. Plus 8 attack speed. This is a good vambrace that'll probably go here. Plus 9, yep. Bows and pistols, that needs to be sold. Chipped amber, rage potion. Alright, sword isn't really an upgrade because it doesn't have life leech. That's a bummer. Didn't we just come from there? I swear we just came from there. No, we've been through here, haven't we? A waypoint.
We're burning the bodies.
No choice. You've seen the necromancy as much as we did. We're not letting this cult have a pile of bodies to fuel its ranks.
We should fight them while we're here. Stormfall is filled with future cadavers.
You know as well as I do that Stormfall refused a Republican protectorate more times than I can think of. If they want to fight alone, let them die alone.
They're not simpletons. Their sovereignty would die with Republican troops keeping their lands for them.
Everything has a cost. Now is the time for them to earn their sovereignty or die trying. The purifiers are going home. We are going home, brother.
That one still lives.
Finish him.
Wait! I won't beg for mercy. I made my peace. But before you finish this, you have to know.
Know what? What were you doing here?
We tracked an unholy procession from the cult of the sleeper all the way to the coast of Rex. But a powerful magic shrouded their final destination. Soon after, when the Thalia crisis began, we made an agreement with Merchant Prince Damascus that we would handle the cult of the sleeper while he protects the population from the Thalia. We made camp and studied the signs.
The surges from below.
Yes. They're gaining strength, whatever is causing them.
Those cultists, what do they want? Did you learn anything?
We were preparing an expedition to find them. Below Stormfall, our scouts have just found a necropolis that runs deep beneath the earth. Something is hidden there. But the Republican assault ruined our chances to help the city. Stormfall is doomed.
I've heard enough. Your judgment awaits, brother. No more delays. Let's go.
Well, that was pretty rude.
We made camp on the other side of this grove.
Really? Did I just summon a rat to be another companion? Oh, now we're fighting spiders. God, no.
Listens to Maynus.
His judgment is final. There's no point arguing whether or not he will make the right choice. He saved our lives and gave us purpose. If he believes that you betrayed that purpose, it's his prerogative to end you.
Just like that. He wouldn't bat an eye.
Trust me, I would be devastated. but I would accept it nonetheless, and so should you.
Oh, easy for you to say. It's not your neck on the line.
Don't speak like that. There are worse fates than death. And dishonoring the judgment of the man that made you who you are is one of them. His ruling will clarify everything. You just have to go through Maelis.
Yeah, if you say so.
A new weapon, perhaps? You have a good eye. Mojave is always the best value.
I don't think I need that.
How can I help you?
There is no help for me. God, it's awful. Because you find gold and logs all the time. It's one of the best places to look, obviously. Because that's where leprechauns store their gold. Nothing at all. Ever. Except spiders. I hate spiders. five, six, seven. 1, 2, 3. All resistance and more health. Sweet. That's what we want to do. What are these in here? Plus 12 to all resistance. Who are... Health regeneration. Health regeneration. These are big. And this one, when under 30% of max health, gain a burst of health. Oh, yes. Those are perfect. What is it? Juggernaut. Summon a shield that absorbs damage. The shield breaks and a damage threshold damaging nearby enemies. If shield is recast, it explodes, dealing increased damage. Only usable melee. Rage cost, cooldown, skill duration. Okay, so it's a shield. Resistance, toughness, damage, plus 36% all resistance score. I really kind of like it, but it's not health regenerating, so it's not going to happen. Oh, leprechauns didn't like that log. Misclick. Not enough room in the old inventory. Oh, that has a sub. So 5, 10, where that's 9. I'll be back, Helder.
Hello there, friend. Please, browse my wares. You have a good eye. Everything you need? Excellent. Come back soon.
We lost the spider-eating rat. You think I should get you up? You're the guy who wants to turn me into father, remember? What did we just pick up, by the way? What do we got here? Better gauntlets. I at least have modifiers on. Well, I kind of missed these, didn't I? Toughness. Plus 7. Purple dye. What is this guy?
Getting your attention. Done. Now, let's move to the trading part.
Life Leech. Sword. Interesting.
You're back on the right track.
Bear. Always beat bear with hammer. These are words to live by. Of course I don't. Things take up like one spot.
I don't have enough space.
No. Off we go.
Your patronage is appreciated.
item. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Nothing at all. That nice health regen, please. Confirm. Right, I think we've left no log unturned. Okay, the Purifier's camp shouldn't be far now. There is little doubt that Malus is already on the way to welcome you. And Edric, you must reach Grand Inquisitor Hemlock and plead your case to cease the infighting about your supposed witchcraft.
I see you have brought back the fugitive.
I came of my own accord.
That's good. Take him!
Stand down, soldiers. You have no authority to judge him alone. Only Grand Inquisitor Hemlock can.
Do not question my orders, Edric. I won't be as forgiving as I was with your treasonous sister. I won't make the same mistake twice.
What do you mean?
Some Brotherhood of Dawn prisoners broke free and escaped. Valeria was among them. We're preparing for the hunt.
Look, Valeria's mistakes are hers and hers only. He, on the other hand, has always been loyal to us and the Republic. Do not treat him like those curs you sentenced to death by the dozen.
Ah, take them both! Prepare the gallows!
Enough! Stand down, Malus. I will take it from here.
Grand Inquisitor.
Let us walk.
These tricks, powers of yours, how did they manifest?
They just appeared. Something unlocked within me. Look, I know how it seems, but I assure you, I didn't bargain with demons.
Inquisitors know better than to believe words.
Inquisitors maybe, but you're more than that. To me at least.
Right.
Assume I believe you. What did you expect by coming back here?
Only what's right for Valeria and I.
I cannot afford the political cost of sheltering you, but I can give you another chance at survival, another chance to serve mankind far from these lands. You will leave for Stormfall at once. And live as an exile by taking the first boat to the city of Gomorrah. Among the pariahs of the world, you might not be noticed.
Even if I do, what of Edric? What will you do with Valeria? She was just evading Malus' frenzy. She is still loyal to you in the Republic.
No! Your path isn't theirs, not anymore. Even my influence couldn't save Valeria. Her fate is sealed. Accept it as I must.
She deserves more than being chased and put down like a dog. I hoped you would not have been so cold for once. But you never cared, did you?
I'm risking much more than my political survival by not killing you on the spot. Do not dare to presume to know my feelings. Let's make this very clear. You will do as I command. You shall not delve into matters you do not understand. Nor shall you look for Valeria. For if you do, you will forfeit this chance I'm giving you. Now go! This track will lead you back to Stormfall. Farewell, my child.
Okay, Dad. If that's what you're saying, I'm fine with it. Shouldn't have came back here in the first place. Alright, objective complete. Choose your reward. Plated hauberk, 44 all resistances, toughness, da da da, interesting, 19 all resistances, 120 health, 2 slots that I can keep up my health regen, plus all kinds of more health regen, yeah. This is the one, I'm pretty darn sure. We'll look at the other ones just in case. This one. Alright, now to...
There is no giving up on matter the odds. Right, Val? Damascus, you will help me find her.
We're going to remove these. And look at all that wonderful health regen. Throw that in there.
Marvelous seeing you. Come back soon.
It's marvelous to see you too. Okay, let's sell some stuff.
Look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy.
What's this? A dagger.
Yeah.
All right, I feel like we're getting somewhere. Our character is developing into something. Before, when we started the game, we were just blind as to how the game mechanics work, and now, I don't know, we're at least starting to form a character personality. Be it maybe the first trick we've come across, but we are doubling and tripling down on specific things like health, resistances, health regeneration. This seems to be our path. Anyway, this has been another look at Wolcen. I'm Jaames Johnson, a.k.a. Sulfurblade. Hopefully you're enjoying this content. If so, please leave a like and subscribe. And until the next time, all. Peace.